Good morning all of you. Today we can discuss the remaining part of that same exercise 9B. Okay, now question number 7th one. All of you read the question. Jagadish receives 24,000 rupees as his monthly salary. If he spends 20% of it as house rent, what is his house rent? He donates 7,200 rupees on education of underprivileged children. What percentage of his salary is he donating? Okay, so his monthly salary is given how much? 24,000. Salary is given 24,000. I will just give the clue only, all the steps and answers you want to write. And he spends 20% of it as house rent. Okay, so 20% of his total salary he gives as house rent. So 20% of 24,000 we are finding. That we will get as his house rent. Okay, that much rupees will get as house rent. And that number, we want that much, how much rupees we want to find out using this calculation. Next, he donates 7,200 rupees on education. Okay, so 7,200 rupees on education of underprivileged children. What percentage of his salary is donating? We want to find out. How, what is the percentage of that he donates to the children for education? So first we can take it as he donate x percentage of 24,000. Okay, so we know x percentage of 24,000 is given how much rupees. Let the percentage we take it as x, then x percentage of that his monthly salary 24,000. That is given how much? 7,200. From this we can calculate what will be the value of x. X percentage, x by 100 into 24,000 equal 7,200. Okay, then you want to find out the value of x, that will be the required percentage. Okay, then next question. Ramesh and Sadish contested the election in the Panchayat committee from their village. Ramesh scored 11,484 votes, which was 44% of the total votes. Sadish scored 26% of the vote. Calculate the number of votes cast in the village. Okay, what is the total number of votes cast in the village? What we want, that we want to find out. For that, it is given, Ramesh scored 11,484 votes, which was 44% of the total votes. Okay, so 44% of total votes we don't know. So 44% of x, that is given how much? What is Ramesh? The number of votes got 11,484. 44% of the total votes is given 11,484. From this we can find out the total votes. Let the total votes we take it as x. From this we can find out the total number of votes. How much we'll get from this calculation we can find out. After that, one more question is there. Find the number of voters who did not vote for either Ramesh or Sadish. Okay, so Ramesh scored how much percentage? 44%. Okay, and Sadish scored 26%. Okay, so totally both of them scored how much percentage? 70%. So what will be, what is asked? The number of voters who did not vote for either Ramesh or Sadish. What we want to find out? The number of votes who did voters, the number of voters who did not vote for either Ramesh or Sadish. So how much will be for the percentage of voters who did not vote for either Ramesh or Sadish will be how much percentage? 30. Okay, 100 minus 70, we will get 30. Then we find out 30% of what? 30% of total voters, total votes we will find out from this. Okay, find out that answer also. That will be for question B. Okay, next in this, we want to, the another usage of percentage is for finding increase percentage and decrease percentage. Okay, another usage of percentage is to find increase and decrease percentage. Okay, increase and decrease percentage. That is very easy. Percentage, we can use the symbol. Okay, increase percentage. For increase percentage, we can use the equation. Increase in amount. Increase percentage equal increase in amount. Increase in amount or change and divided by original amount. What? How much will be the increase in amount divided by the original amount into 100? Just like decrease percentage, we can calculate using decrease in amount. How much is the decrease? Okay, and divided by original amount into 100. Using these equations, we can find out the increase percentage and decrease percentage of the given situation. Listen one question. Find the percentage of suppose the population of a town increased from 5 lakhs to 6 lakhs in a certain period of time. What is the percentage of increase? Okay. The population of a town increased from first population was, or that is original population was what? 5 lakhs. Okay. Original population was 5 lakhs. Now what is the new population? That is how much is increased now? The increased population is given 6 lakhs. Okay. First the population was 5 lakhs. That we take it as the original population. Now new population is 6 lakhs. Then what will be the increase percentage of this population? What is the increase percentage? So how we can calculate increase percentage equal? Increase percentage equal. Or increase in amount. What is the increase in population? This will be the difference of 6 lakhs and 5 lakhs. Okay, 1 lakhs. The difference or change in population is 1 lakhs. Divided by the original population is 5 lakhs. Okay, into 100. Using this calculation, we can find out this. And the answer will get 20%. Same way, we can find out the decrease percentage also. In that case, first we find out the change in decrease. How much is the decrease change in the from the original and divided by the original into 100. That type of question also have in the textbook. So we want to do as homework. Okay, then three more questions are there that you can do as homework. If any doubts, you can ask and clear. Okay, thank you.